Everything you got right here, right now, I know came with sacrifice. None of us can deny it. Everything. Now, I'm not talking about no evil chanting, super sacrificial, right, motherfucking right. Illuminati shit. You know what I'm saying? Right. I'm not talking about nothing. But what are you willing to sacrifice? What are you willing to lose in order to gain what you need to prosper? What are you willing to lose to evolve? Saying, what are you willing to lose? This is what me, Kodak, and every single person in Florida wanted, as far as those who are prospering, to get where they needed. You lose friends. You lose countless money. Sometimes some people lose their family members. You know what I'm saying? Some people lose their respect. You damn near lose everything. You know what I'm saying? You lose everything to acquire what you want. So in the end of the day, you have to decide for yourself. Nobody else can decide for you what is worth it. You know what I'm saying? How much pain can I endure? How much am I willing to endure is a real question. The situation at hand is this. It's not about what you're dealt with. It's about how you deal with it. Nobody else can make a decision for yourself, or nobody else can change your destiny but you. The pen is in your hands. You narrate your story. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Rest in peace to all the kids that lost their lives in the Parkland shooting. This song is dedicated to you.
Okay, she keep coming, never seen a nine. And I don't mind, pushing you to buy. I'm lost to the God, I'm in my mind. Swear I wanna die, yeah, when you cross my mind. I wanna die, yeah. No, I'm not a riot, yeah. I might start a riot, yeah. I'm so fucking tired, yeah. So what's up, what you say? Feeling good, I'm feeling great. Tired of the fucking hate. Stacking shoes all on my plate. Feeling good, I'm feeling great. Tired of the fucking hate. Stacking shoes all on my plate.